Do COVID vaccines have any effects on menstrual cycles?
See, there has been lot of correlation, and mostly women are correlating that my periods have got disturbed, or they have got delayed, or they have got preponed once we took the COVID vaccination. It can be due to multiple reasons. Firstly, you are stressed out because something new has been given to you, and the approval for which has come under emergency, for emergency use only. So, and this myths, these kind of myths spread very fast, and especially social media around. If one person says that my period got delayed, the other thinks the same, and the cycle goes on. But there is no contraindication to take the vaccination either before, either during or after your menstrual cycle. Due to COVID, yes, some case reports are there. Maybe there are many also who have had disturbed cycle, but one or two cycles is okay. After that, if you continue to have disturbed cycle, we need to look at other causes as well and not blame everything to COVID or to the vaccine for COVID which has been given to you.